I'm Pri, and I'll show you how to create custom shapes using our shape tools from the toolbar. Let's create a basic arrow using the star and rectangle tools. We'll start by creating a star on the canvas. Select the star tool by holding left click over the shape tool in the toolbar. While still holding your mouse click, drag your cursor to the star tool and release. Now we can draw our star on the canvas. Click and drag across the canvas to your desired size. That's perfect! Now, let's get rid of some of these points by removing nodes. For this, we need the Direct Selection tool from the toolbar, or simply hit the A key on your keyboard. Let's delete a few nodes by double-clicking directly on the nodes we want to remove. Double-click, double-click. There! Now, let's straighten our edges by holding the Alt key and clicking anywhere on the line segment. For our last step, we'll select the Rectangle tool from the toolbar and draw an arm for the arrow to connect to. Let's adjust the position of both shapes by aligning them to the center of the canvas and nudging the arrowhead towards the end of the arm. Finally, we can group the two objects together by selecting them and right-clicking. Select Group from the context menu, and we're finished! There's your custom arrow!